Hello guys, and welcome to a new YouTube video. So yes, I do sit crisscross applesauce in a chair. But anyways, today I am bringing you guys a package video. So I was scrolling through the internet and I found a Polaroid for $5. Okay, so I have to buy this. So, blah blah blah, a bunch of stuff, and I got it through the mail. And so here it is. It's in this box. It's a quite light for a Polaroid, but it has weight to it. I don't know what that noise is. But it says Polaroid with extra. Okay, whatever. And I just peel it off the label that had all the important stuff on it. Because, as you can tell, they use very cheap labels. You can easily peel them off. So I just peeled off the one with all the information. That was right here. Alright, so. And also to mention, this is my first video. Oh, it's here. Cord. Do you need to charge this thing? So automatically I open. Let me just show you what I see right now. I see a bunch of stickers and stuff that were extra means. It also did say on the website that I can decorate it. I'm probably not gonna do that. So I think that's why I can just like stickers and stuff and like gold marker. And Loon Man's a squishy, okay. Thanks for that. I got too much push for the button. I'm gonna just get out the thing that had Polaroid stuff in it. So it said it came with 30 Polaroid on. Sorry, I have a stuffy nose. What are they called? Films? And I'm pretty sure there's 10 in each pack. This one's a little open, but I don't even think they can mess it around because, like, how are you even gonna grab this out? So it's just a little crack opening. So I see a boy. It's in pretty good condition. Okay, it has this hand thingy on it. I can tell. It has the cap on it. They take it on and off. Sorry if you hear my dog barking in the background. It has this thing right there, and I'm pretty sure that's what you screw a standing to, but they didn't give me that. Oh yeah, you do have to charge it right here in this port. Comes with this cardboard piece. Came with it, this rainbow thing. Mm-hmm. I just dropped it. Does it have film inside of it? Oh, it does. So technically, I'm getting 40. There might be a little used in here. Let's take this off. How do you turn this thing? I see a power button on this thingy, so I'm gonna go ahead and press that a little. Oh, you're supposed to press that thing, and it shoots up like that. Oh, everything made a little beeping sound. I don't know. So let me just take a selfie real quick. And see what happens. Actually, I'm gonna take a picture of you guys. I think it's just gonna be white because that flash was so bright. Jesus. That was really bright. I think it's coming out right here. Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay. I wonder how much this stuff costs, so I don't want to waste it because it might cost a lot. I'm pretty sure it does. Oh, yeah. Wow. So I set you guys up on like this little thing here. Let me show you. This. My computer, like, there's like a, oh, 1 second. Dinner's ready. I'll come back to you guys in a moment. Okay, guys, so I just had to go eat dinner. So I don't remember where I was at, but I believe I was saying I set my, basically I set my phone up on, so see, the computer, and it has a little ledge, and I just put my phone there and set up this desk for the computer. So I just ate dinner, so that's what I was saying. Pain. Am I the only one laughing at myself? Okay. Anyways, so it works pretty good, except the flash, you know. But yeah, so next, what they gave me besides the camera, pretty good deal, but they gave me like Loom Bands and, sorry if you hear my mom, she's cleaning up dinner, but I'm gonna go pick up my mess in a few seconds before I finish this review. So, squishy, free squishy, I mean, that's awesome. Some Loom Bands, there's a bunch of good things here. So I got these stickers. Yay! There's like one or two missing out of them, but free stickers, I can add them to my sticker collection. Cause for those of you that don't know, I have a sticker collection. Puffy stickers, pretty good. And I got this squishy, which it's super squishy. I really like it. It's a good squishy for free. Loom Bands. Overall, I really, really enjoyed this. So, yeah. Peace.